setting up this this mission again. Making sure the stream's alright. Looks like the stream's coming through. Let's go ahead and start from the beginning. I don't want to start from the middle of the mission. On a different day. So, Kerrigan's going to mess some people up.
And I are in position, and we're not leaving, so don't even say it. Now, what's the plan?
Amon is enveloped within a barrier of energy. His void crystals make him nearly invincible. But they are also his weakness. When they leave him to recharge their energy, they become vulnerable to attack.
We cannot take them down alone. His strength is too great in this realm.
You have yet to see me. We will bring his barrier down. Then I will finish it.
Looks like this is our last dance, darling. Let's get going.
All right. Mousepad sliding.
A new age.
All right, let's get that hive up immediately.
The void crystals orbit Amon, projecting his void barrier. At the height of their journey, they will cross over the terrain. That is our moment to destroy them. Infinity unravels before me.
All right, so these void crystals move in a pattern I don't quite understand yet.
Infinity unravels before me. Let's see how these void crystals fare against my new power.
The first crystal should be vulnerable to our attack soon. My warriors will engage it shortly.
The final stand begins now. Be gone. Amon's construct has reached his long hidden void. He will attack us at every turn. What is it you require? Celestial radiance will mend my wounds.
Oh, I forgot. Auto geysers. Yep. Build stuff up there because
I strike at the enemy.
He takes a big bite out of us at some point.
Speak to me. My power is vast. This is my burden to bear. I am called.
All right, let's rebuild that. All right. That's way too many drones, but We got a lot of geysers and we're building a base.
Strike at the enemy.
Looks like we've got a crystal surfacing over here. My boys are heading to it.
I am called.
Build up some ultras.
Speak to me. Infinity unraveled. I cannot delay.
Instant overloads are always nice. It's impossible to get supply blocked.
A new age. I am called. This is my burden today. Aemon shall meet his end. Final stand begins now. My destiny manifests. Complete. It shall be. You will not decide our fate.
Oh, I hate that one.
Yeah. I am called. I can see.
This can't be good. Ground's shaking under our boots here.
Yep. Spoiler alert, he takes a big chunk out of that base.
If we are to survive Aemon's assault, it is only a matter of time before he comes for the rest of us.
Let him come. The swarm is well prepared. It's my burden to bear.
Another crystal is passing by us soon. I am sending out some warriors to intercept it.
Aemon shall meet. I sense
them. We're going home.
This is my burden to bear.
Oh, we didn't kill it? Thought we killed that.
Aemon shall meet his end.
I was getting super healed by a stupid Oblivion construct.
I will not fail.
Void Crystal swinging by again. Raiders, let's help bring that thing down.
Stand begins now. I will not.
Alright, let's keep getting those upgrades. I'm one behind because they killed one of my Evo chambers. I feel like this sounds really loud.
Avoid crystal is approaching my nexus point. My forces are heading toward it.
This is my turn.
Seismic disturbance detected. It appears Amon has chosen to attack my nexus point.
I cannot delay.
What he's really saying is move these drones. Save that. So I don't have a hive anymore. It's nice that the ultras have like lifesteal. Really helps out.
Final stand.
Let's just let that one go.
This is my bird.
You guys, get over here.
My destiny manifests.
SCVs, evacuate the command center. That whole area's going down.
Oh, nice. I didn't even know this was gonna be here. Still very loud. Holy crap. We killed that crystal?
It shall be.
Guess we did.
Amon is preparing to strike my nexus. Be wary, Kerrigan. Your hive cluster is next.
Get it.
Your allies will suffer for this.
That's four down.
certainty unravels before me. The final stand begins. It shall be.
I'll put it back there a little bit. Can't do much against the mutas. Nuking.
I am called.
Why are there always so many gigantic construct things? I don't even know where Kerrigan is. He doesn't even have any stuff anymore? Like, he got wiped out? That's not gonna help out at all. I think I should not be there.
What is it you require? This is my burden to bear. A new age.
Massive airwave. Wow. Okay. And there's another massive airwave. Just gonna have to hope Kerrigan gets alive in time, then. She can hopefully have her massive attack on cooldown. Mess that one up, Bird.
My destiny manifests. I strike at the end.
She can't even get up there. Oh, I lost my Ultra Cavern. That's great. Ultra's cavern over here. Perfect. replacement
what
then.
Is it you require? I will not fail.
I have to kill 3 more crystals. It's just... it's not looking good. This big airwave coming, and I don't have my extinction on cooldown yet.
The final stand begins now. I cannot delay. This is my burden to bear.
Oh, almost told him to kill that Ultralisk. Extinction's on cooldown. Oh, it's off cooldown. I can't push far enough into an area to get to the crystals. That's the problem. Here comes the big waves. Gonna have to use extinction. I only have 102 supply.
Speak to me. it shall be. My destiny manifests. Final stone begins now. All shall be granted with the Lord. It shall be.
I'm gonna have to go home.
The final stand. This is my prayer to the new age. The final stand.
Really?
This is my
really? Another big airwave that I can't just leave.
This is my
I don't know why there's no corruptors. I don't think mutas are good enough to kill air crap like void rays. How? Is that a skull? Alright, I'm gonna use my extinction. Airwave coming in. And instant army all the way back here.
This is my burden. Aemon shall meet his infinity unraveled.
Yep. Barely did any damage to it at all. And that's your only air unit. Other than Broodlords, of course. I suppose Broodlords will be able to hit it. But they're definitely not running away from, like, Void Rays.
Fine. final stand.
I might have to try to. I was really helping out Artanis a lot. I might have to go and help Rainer a little bit more, because his whole side just completely got crapped on. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna keep my base a little bit back further.
The void crystals orbit Aemon, projecting his void barrier. At the height of their journey, they will cross over the terrain. That is our moment to destroy them.
Might as well get it.
Let's see how these void crystals fare against mining power. It shall be. Aemon's construct has reached his long hidden. He will attack us at every turn. I am called. My destiny manifests. Be gone.
Save it there.
Burial
beacons.
The final stand.
Why do I keep doing the Protoss hotkeys for gas?
I strike at the enemy. Cannot speak. My destiny manifests. I can see countless universes.
Crystal servicing over here. My boys are heading to it.
All right, creep might be like really important actually.
New age in the dawn. The Hive cluster is under attack. Our forces are under attack. is my burden to bear.
Alright. Using that so we can, hopefully, get some pushing in.
My destiny manifests. I am called. I am stuck. I will not. Infinity unravels.
I strike at the enemy.
I will not.
I can't. This can't be good. Ground's shaking under our boots here.
Okay. That's great.
Final step.
We must set up multiple bases if we are to survive Amon's assault. It is only a matter of time before he comes for the rest of us.
Let him come. The swarm is well prepared. I cannot delay.
Another crystal is passing by us soon. I am sending out some warriors to intercept it.
Alright, so, as I was saying before, a creep might be really important. Gives us a lot of good bonuses. And it'll allow us to teleport.
What is it you require? I am called. I can see countless universes. Speak to me.
Come on. Is this guy still here? Get out of there.
Final stand.
surface detected. It appears Amon has chosen to attack my network.
Alright, using my extinction just to blow this stuff up and try to give us a little bit of advantage to getting to that crystal. Okay, major point.
This is my burden today. This is my burden today.
I really want to kill this.
Thank you.
one shall meet his end. I am called. I am called. I cannot delay. My power is vast.
Alright, extinction.
I cannot delay.
Let's push him. I think we could save.
This is my cannot delay.
I guess this is the only one that isn't just
this
like
is my burden to bear.
Over the ocean. If we can call it that, the ocean of purple crap.
My destiny manifests. It shall be.
I don't know why they're not attacking the crystal. But they can deal with it.
This is my burden to be.
The 16 seconds, I think I can hold. Alright, six down.
This is my burden.
I strike at the end.
Alright. We kind of need a little bit of supply from Mutas now.
I will not fail.
So I'm not getting across that chasm any other way. Maybe take half of those and send them this way.
My destiny manifests.
Center's about to fall. Sarah, we're running out of time here.
All right, building up quite the Muta army. Well, the crystal's not even out yet, so...
My destiny manifests. This is my burden to bear. I am called. My destiny manifests. Cannot delay.
crystals all the way in the back now? I really hope these mutas can do something.
Speak to me.
Amon's focus has fallen upon my final nexus.
Alright, I think I can use the extinction. Because by the time it gets to the other side, then I should be able to have it again to help the mutas out if they need helping. Man, this crystal's gonna be a real pain. Let's see if we can sneak around the back. Highly doubt it. I know there's gonna be crystals popping up all over this land.
Speak to me. The final stand begins now.
Generate up.
Against my final hive cluster. If it falls, I will only have my standing forces to rely on.
Oh, that's not good. That's pretty crappy too. Wait, there's two crystals? Okay, well, if there's more crystals than I actually need to kill. I don't know, the mutas couldn't even, like, handle the passive void burn. Not sure. Not sure how long ago the save was.
Anyone is attacking my hive cluster. Minions, flee now!
I'm gonna push up by Artanis now.
I am calm. What is it you require? Aemon shall meet his end.
These are the most annoying ones. Ones that freeze all of your units.
I am cold.
Let's push.
I cannot. My destiny manifests.
All right, we have some time until that one reaches the other side.
This is my burden to bear.
Clean that up.
Thank you.
Oh, this is ridiculous. There's too much air stuff over here, too.
Shall meet his end. I will not fail.
Bosses, I'm under attack.
And I stand. I cannot delay. I will not. I am called.
Alright, this is gonna be our all-in.
My destiny manifests.
It's pretty risky because extinction's on super duper cooldown. We might have to go back. Alright, here we go. We got it.
I will only have my standing forces to rely on. Finally, the barrier has fallen. I am called. It is over, Amon. Freedom for all of us.
Oh man. James Rayner was never heard from again. His badge was recovered from Joey Ray's bar on Marsara. That was just about the most hype ending I could have imagined. It went complete full circle to, under the steady leadership of an Emperor Valerian Manx and Admiral Matthew Horner, the Dominion enters an age of prosperity and peace. Yes, we heard that on the UNN news there. Led by their new queen, Zagara, the Zerg forcibly lay claim to new systems surrounding Char. High Lord Alarak declines an alliance with the unified Protoss, and his people leave Ire to establish their own homeworld. Any Tal'Darim who oppose his decision are permitted one opportunity to join the Templar. Scientists have reported a strange regrowth of life on formerly barren planets across the Caprilu sector. The origin of these vast changes is unknown. Oh man. Are we gonna have a new race for StarCraft 3? Products of the new cycle. Alright, we can watch the credits. They are most certainly deserved to be watched. Pretty awesome story. Did not expect Harrigan to come back. I expected her to just be ascended and, you know, be some sort of problem in the next StarCraft game, if that ever happens. Blizzard ever graces us with a new StarCraft game. Yeah, that was pretty good. And we beat it all on Brutal, guys. And I'll still be doing the Nova missions. I've been waiting to finish this before I was able to actually play it at all. So I'll be going through that the first time with you guys. Still need information on how Kerrigan was able to, like, go from basically a Zelnaga to back to human, Terran. I assume they're just gonna be like, oh, yep, she just used all her energy. Okay, she's Terran again. There is 2 years, though, missing. So, what happened in those 2 years? I wonder if we're probably gonna get some DLC missions, just like we did with the Nova. I don't know what happens in the Nova mission at all. If that takes place within that time, I think it might. I remember seeing previews for it. Yeah, that was. I like that. I like that ending. Did not like the ending to Heart of the Swarm. She just, like, okay, we still have stuff to do. Bye, and she floats away. We get the awesome theme music of StarCraft. sound design people are actually so good. We're just going through all these backgrounds that I wish I had, like, on my computer. I'm sure I could find them somewhere. If you guys know, let me know down in the comments where I can find them. Big wall of text. Alright. That was so good, but I cannot remember playing Protoss. Just because we were stuck on these last two missions since forever. But I thought it was really cool that we got to play all the races by the end. Even though I had to play Terran, which is the most god-awful thing in the world. But yeah, I like how they were back in Marsara at the end there. Whoa. We were back in Marsara and Jim's playing around with his little badge that we saw in the Terran campaign, and it's like, it's about time. Just like how Wings of Liberty started. It's really good, really well written, in my opinion. I think it would be really cool to have, like, a StarCraft movie. I mean, that Warcraft one just came out. I didn't see it. I think Warcraft has a little bit too much lore. People might say, like, that's the reason that they made Warcraft, and they're able to tell a good story or whatever. I don't know. I don't know the reviews on it either. But, I mean, StarCraft has, like, an actual storyline. It's not, like, all kinds of side quests and stuff like that. It's a storyline, and if they were to, like, make a complete movie out of those, like, cinematic cutscenes, the movie would be insanely good. Let me know in the comments, also, if you would actually want to see, like, a StarCraft movie. I'm kind of interested. Some people might be like, no, they should never make movies out of video games because they never turn out well. Blah, blah, blah. Let me know. Let me know what you think. Yeah, we were talking about the sound earlier, that these pictures are just so good looking too. Just the art style, you can really sense, like, the motion and everything in it. Just, there's so many people working on this. Such a huge development team for one game. That epic picture of all the Protoss hierarchs standing facing the future. They even credit their interns. The whole Blizzard development family. Alright, that's the end of the campaign. Epilogue completed. Here comes the achievements. Just the one, I guess. There's so many things we didn't do. But those can all be done on different difficulty levels. Alright, let me know if you enjoyed that. Go ahead and like, follow, and subscribe, because we will still be continuing, and we're gonna play the Nova missions. As you can see here, I'm set up and ready to go. Ooh, only 59% of the achievements. Still so close on Wings of Liberty. After the Nova missions, we might even go back to Wings of Liberty and pick the other quests that we had to like split away from. So we have to finish those in Brutal as well. And I think that'll give us the rest of the mission or the achievements. And yeah, that'll be it. Thank you guys so much for watching and going through with this experience with me. It's been fun. So yeah, like, follow, and subscribe, and thanks for watching.